taking on.
Quando spinge lei ordinata e non a pallate, alza la traiettoria in campo. Come hai fatto lì col dritto che hai capito? Forza.
Angelique Kerber representing Team Germany to serve. Love 30. Love 40. Thank you. 10. Team Chairman. Love 15.
Also, what? zweiten Aufschlag eben zweimal Return voll drauf gegangen.
Ja, aber der ist mit dem Kick ist er so gut
geworden.
Time. Take your seats quickly, please, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. Players are ready. Thank you. Ball, please. Thank you. Team Germany. Germany leads 3-2.
One game. Ale, con calma. Sulla seconda vai dentro. Parità, la sbagliata alla fine perché è rimasta lì e ti sei tolta. Vai in avanti. Non ti far prendere la velocità, prendere la pallata. Questa non piglia pallate. Spingi, avvicinati, frulla, riparti. E quando sei sopra il campo, sei dentro il campo.
Esatto.
Perfetto, va bene. Bella decisa, un punto alla volta, bella decisa.
Thank you.
time.
Thirty-15. Forty-13. Let's the service. Three against all. Love 15. Love 30. Timitan. Italy leads 4-3.
Grand due game, bravi, giocata bene. Giocata bene, Ale, Ale. Buono. Buono, con calma. Giocato su un bel game questo. Quando vai in velocità e giri intorno al dritto qui, è giustissimo giocare il palo, ma devi fare un veleno con le spalle. Sì, altrimenti non fai traiettoria. Esatto, esatto. passo l'importante, passa reattiva sulla risposta e dentro subito decisa, dentro subito decisa sulla risposta, lei lo sa fortissimo, la piazza bene, serve anche lui, però con calma.
Time. 15-40.
Decisa con fiducia, né?
Was sagst du? Wo musst du hinspielen? Vorhand auf den Rückgang. Jetzt guck mal, wieder was gut war, du hast die Bälle wieder gut geschlagen, auch bei dem Break eben. Ja, du hast die Returns angegriffen, du musst selber aktiv sein. Ja, komm. Weißt du, ein Vorhandball, wo du hier warst, weißt du, dass du den ruhig cross auf die Rückhand spielst im ersten. Weil die Spiel mit Rückhand macht sich auch mal einen Fehler für dich. Das ist aber leicht, ihn zu nutzen. Du weißt, die Spiel cross zurück auf deine Vorhand. Das heißt, ruhig auf die Rückhand schon suchen. Gerade mit deiner Vorhand. Ja, und dann natürlich ein, zwei Mal. Und dann, wenn du einen guten Ball hast, dann gehst du long and schnell in die Vorhand. Aber erstmal auf die Rückhand. Die ersten zwei, drei Punkte am Anfang.
Time. video.
Good.
Team German. introduced. Italy. Team Italy. Time. Second set, Team Italy to serve. Love 15.
Indeed, I'm going to let them sit down because there's a lot of nervous energy down here. There's some good energy because they know they need to get her back into it. But I feel like Laura's ready. You ready?
Yeah.
Yeah. How impressed are you guys as a team with how she's playing after so long away?
I'm extremely impressed. I mean, I know how it is to be out for a long time, and it's really amazing to see how she's. Of course, it's not her best, but it's great tennis right away. That's really impressive.
And in this second set, is there any advice that you're giving her from the side to turn it around?
It's really tough, I think, because at the beginning, if you haven't had matches in so long, I think it's really all about your rhythm. It's not easy to, you know, think hugely about tactics and stuff, because it's really about just kind of playing your shots and finding them back.
I'll let you get back to cheering.
Thank you.
Energia. deuce. Time. Andy, Yes. Italy leads 3-1. Thank you. Tim Jibber. Team Germany. Love 15. Ball, please. Thank you. Oh! Well, 14. Service. Yes. 15-14. Team German. Team Italy.
jumping, Jasmine. So if you assess first, let us know what you think of Jasmine. Yeah. Yeah. Did you feel like this calm?
Yeah.
Yeah. Did you get any sharp pain?
No.
No. Did you see that?
She can take a...
I think she had something to change.
What can I do? I don't know.
Ladies and gentlemen, in order to receive a treatment, Team Italy is conceding the point until the next changeover. So the score is now 4-3 for Team Germany, and she's now receiving a treatment.
4-3. Good break.
Time. Thirty love. Paul Tiller. Tim Germany leads 5-3. Yes. Team Germany leads 5-4. Time. 5 games off.
Vada tu, punto alla volta, punto alla volta. Con calma, vale.
Let's see.
No, no, non puoi. Possiamo solo passare. Freccialo un punto alla volta a full. Ok? Vale.
Time. Love 15.
Jasmine, congratulations. We'll start with physically. How are you feeling? It looked like there was some cramp in the second set.
Yeah, I was cramping. Yeah, it's the first time I cramped like this. But yeah, it's a special win today. I mean, congrats to Angelique. I think she played a good match. First match after a long time. So yeah, it's a pleasure to play against her. I'm happy how to manage to win. I don't know how I did it, but I tried just to hit a winner every time I hit the ball, you know? And today it worked, yeah.
It's a very good tactic. I mean, what did they do to you at that changeover? Because all of a sudden, it was like you came out absolutely refreshed.
Yeah, it was the only way to try to win the point, you know, because I couldn't moving. I tried also to take some time to take all the 25 seconds to recovery, because it was a really tough situation, yeah.
And a word on Angie. It was her first match in 18 months. How impressed were you with how she played today and what a battle that was?
Unbelievable. She's unbelievable. I think she played a really good match, the first set especially. There was a lot of winners. And yeah, it's amazing to see her, you know, as a first match to play this level, yeah.
And the team bench was getting fired up. They've all left now, but there was a lot of energy on the side. How exciting is it for you to have them behind you?
It's really nice, yeah. I love the team competition. It's nice to have them there. It's a little bit more fun, you know, and yeah, I really enjoy it.
We'll let you get recovered. Best of luck in the next one. I hope the calf is okay.
Me too, I hope so.
Give it up for Jasmine Paolini.